daily forecast for June 13th by FX Empire, the euro dollar, as you can see, fell during the course of the session here on Friday, and it looks like we are trying to maybe grind our way down to the 112 level. That's an area where we could turn things back around, and therefore I'd be willing to buy a supportive candle in that area. But right now, it does suggest that we are going to continue to grind a little bit lower, at least in the short term.